All right. What now? First Thomas, then Richard. Before I knew it, I was looking for a bunch of strangers. At least sadness was still with me. In a way. Is that? Oh God, it's everywhere. How many people died here?
Cover your nose. Try not to look at him. The sooner we're done, the sooner we can get out of this place.
Ugh. Definitely didn't need to feel that. Hey, Marianne. You look like shit. Are those bolt cutters? Might be useful. If only I could reach them. You. Ah, shit. Well, that's my 7 years bad luck. Locked. Some kids here. Mm-hmm.
Hello? Anyone? I'm sure they're here somewhere. No, Renard wouldn't do that. He's nice. Ugh, she's talking to herself again. What a freak.
Hey, don't talk about her like that.
Shut up, Renard.
The nurse. She did it. She killed them all. It was like something possessed her. Is that really what you want us to put on record?
It's what I saw.
The nurse. But how? Why? Funny.
I really don't think we should.
Shut the heck up, Renard. Guys!
Ugh. Kids can be such assholes sometimes. Show me something? What the hell? Interesting. Snowdrop, huh? Why does that sound familiar? Thank you. As I got closer to the mirror, I felt a slight tug in my pocket. I could tell there was more to that figurine than just carved wood. I can feel it calling out to me. It was the first time that had ever happened. I touched the mirror and crossed over to the other side. What the hell is this place? Wait, I know you. You were that boy. Bernard, was it? He was trapped there, just like I was. I knew his name, but somehow that wasn't enough to send him away. It was like a part of him was missing. All these people, they weren't just killed. Their spirits were ripped apart, broken beyond repair. Maybe I can find the one Bernard's missing. I need to look around. A spirit well. I could use some of that energy. That figurine was the key. I can't pass through without it. Nothing. Shit. Gotta find something to open the way. Something to open the way. That's where those bolt cutters are. So close, and yet so in a different reality. This was yours, wasn't it, Bernard? It's about time you got it back. For you to find peace. Bernard.
Thank you.
Huh. It kind of looks like the one I used to get through the mirror. Feels like it, too.
Stay with me!
Shit. I couldn't believe it. That thing could travel between worlds. There was no escaping it. There's those bolt cutters again. Gotta be a way to reach them. Great. Another mirror. Locked.
New details have emerged. The situation may be more complicated than we expected. No time to explain. You'll get the full report once I get back. Just leave it to me, comrade.
Very meticulous of you, comrade. Oh no, there's more of them. What has it done to you? My lord. Just like Bernard. No names, no faces, no way to help them.
Stop!
This is it. This is where he died. Okay, I still need his name. If only I could see the other side of this place. Some sort of a conference room.
I gotta go. The voting's about to start. You know what they say, if you're early, you're on time. No, I mean right now. I can hear them gathering across the hallway. Yeah, I'll let you know how it went.
That voice. That's the guy. An attendance list. I'll bet the name I'm looking for is here on this page. But which one is it?
I can't believe they sat me across from Boris. I don't care whose nephew he is. He's just a sexist pig for all I care. And late, as always. I can't believe they sat me across from Boris. I don't care whose nephew he is. He's just a sexist pig for all I care. And late, as always.
Boris. That's the guy he was talking about. Seat number 9. Okay. So this is Boris's seat. So the one I'm looking for is... This is it. The man I'm looking for. This is where he died. That's it. Nicholas. Okay, Nick. Let's get you out of here.
Thank you.
time for you to get some rest. You've earned it, Nicholas.
Thank you.
Okay. One down, one to go. Better get to it.
Thank you.
locked. There we go.